One of the 28 sports to be held at the 2016 Summer Olympics in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, will be field hockey. The tournament will take place from August 7th through August 20th at the Olympic Hockey Center in Deodoro. There will be 24 teams participating, 12 men's teams and 12 women's teams. The Netherlands and Australia are co-favorites at odds of 3-1 to win the men's tournament, while the Netherlands is the odds-on favorite to win the women's event. Field hockey for the 2016 Summer Olympics will be a bit different than in the past, as there will now be 4 15-minute quarters instead of 2 35-minute halves. The game is still the same with 11 players on each side, but the timing has been changed to make it more TV-friendly. There will also be 40-second timeouts following both penalty, corners, and goal scoring. The decision demonstrates the commitment to fan engagement in this sport. Fans will have the opportunity to enjoy more replays and be more engaged with the event. Hockey commentators will be allowed more time to provide sport analysis between plays, and coaches and players will see improvement in their performance with the additional opportunities to rehydrate and re-strategize. The Netherlands has won the most field hockey medals in Olympic history and is the defending champion on the women's side, while the men won the silver in 2012. Australia has the second most medals in history, while the United States has won 2 field hockey medals, as the men won bronze way back in 1932, while the women took the bronze in 1984.